Complications 1. 1. Esophageal stricture. Only a few develop strictures, usually at the lower end, but sometimes migrating over years to the mid or higher. Cause is circumferential ulceration. If reflux can be controlled, these strictures may disappear. Dysphagia is the clinical hallmark. The dysphagia tends to be constant, slowly progressive, causing the patient to alter the type of food taken.